All right. Some mate here. Getting crazy this morning. Just can't really argue with that piano. Yo, who do we got in the chat? What's going on in here? We got a little party happening, huh? Oh, Izu Saturday. It's going to be tight. We'll do some drum and bass in here before I'm done, too.
Everybody's talking about the good old days.
See, why not start your day with some nice breaks?
What the f-?
Oh. All right. What's up? Gooby, please. We got a bunch of new names in here. Korean X Jesus 23. Nice. We got Earhead in the chat. Yeah. It's going to be a good one. I'm excited. Let's go.
Everybody's talking about the good old days.
What the f-?
It's a goddamn Tuesday morning. How we feeling? Shout out to everybody that just woke up. Yeah, I just had the random itch to jump back into breaks. I don't know. I love it. I love this music. Don't think I'd play it in my sets, but I love it. Oh, yeah. Shout out to those of you who are on a lunch break right now. How are you supposed to work? This is supposed to get you to work harder. That's why I'm doing this. I'm trying to increase productivity here. Let's go. Yo, what you guys drinking right now? Is there anybody drinking mate with me? Or are we all drinking coffee? Or are we drinking beer? I don't know. What? Water. Water is probably the best answer. That was a trick question. I'm gonna have to do more of these Tuesday morning sessions. Jeez. About Eggs Benedict in the chat. You're gonna make me stop DJing and want to go to breakfast. I'm actually pretty good at making poached eggs.
Oh, shoot.
Not gonna lie. Is happening. Aurelian's in the chat. Yo, did you get my email? I hit you back finally. Sorry that took me so long. Doppler's in the chat. Oh, shit. Good morning, everybody. Happy goddamn Tuesday. I don't know why. This shit gets me so hyped. This is the music that got me into dance music like 12, 13 years ago. Long ass time ago. Whenever 2007 was. Yeah. Here we go. Oh! 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 What's good, chat? How we feeling? Yeah, that's right. We're getting too old to headbang. From the back, you hit it like that. You smack it like that, then you rub it. Fun fact, the first weekly that I ever had was at the B-Side Lounge in Boulder, and it was called Breaking and Eggs. I thought I was so clever. So yeah, shout out to the Breaking and Eggs gang, which I think is basically just Tom, Shank Aaron. And Jansen came and played at a couple of them too. First time I ever had him play, he made my sub overheat and I had to go return it. There we go, a little volume there, wouldn't hurt. Yo, maybe I should bring back Breaking and Eggs on Twitch. Maybe this could be breaking an egg on Tuesdays. I'll probably just play breaks though. Actually, we all know what I'm about to start playing here in a minute. Gunfinger. Yo, one time for Rusko. He's making the sickest drum and bass. Ooh, I think this one's out, right? Did this come out? So good. Oh, I know what I'm gonna play. There's some subs for you, huh? How about that? Yeah, Rusko, Sticks and Stones. I think this one's out. Yo, we got a level 3 hype train going right now. You guys are killing it, J-Hump. Yeah. So much gifting going on. You guys are so generous. I love it. Level 3 hype train going. How do I use bits? What does that mean? I gotta figure this Twitch shit out. Yo, Ace Bumpa featuring Shauna Raymond. Let's go.
Shake me in, wind down, then I get up slow. Bumpa, 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 shake me in, wind down, then I get up slow. Bumpa, 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 shake me in, wind down, then I get up slow. Bumpa,
bumpa. We're trying to come up with a dance for it too.
Me never see too much girl I broke out, say 18 a boy. Yeah man, I see the selector here with them called Dirt Monkey. But no rocks. Yeah man, and this the rhythm they call it Ace. It's mad boy Ace. Yeah man, me know where them call it, so you know. Look on that girl there. Yeah me Jane, she bumper Ace. The thing Ace is me. Yeah, man.
Oh shit, we got some hype train stuff going on. Damn. We completed level 2.
Shake me in. Wind down, then I get up slow.
shake me hips. Wind down and I get up slow. Bumba, 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 shake me hips. Wind down then I get up slow. Bumba, 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 shake me hips. Wind down and I get up slow.
Top Keck. I can't even say her name. Top Keck Ping is gifting subs like an absolute lunatic right now, and I love it. So generous of you. Thank you for supporting the community like that. And I'm sorry if somebody in here slept through my set at Base Canyon. This is some of that new Rusko shit, by the way. Time. This is a remix I just did for Mr. Bill. You can count to 10. I believe in you. Oh. That didn't quite work out. Why don't we start at 4? How about that? The objective is to count to 10. Teamwork, come on, we got this. Shout out to VB Static for the subscription. Alright, Aurelian, I gotta check out the Caracal, right? Caracal project. Will do. We're almost to 10. It's very rare that I pull back my own tune. It's important, though, that we really get it on this drop. I can't stress it enough. That was a little pull-up selector move. This one's called Graveyard. It's by me. It's a tune. That's pretty good. I'll take this song fucks instead of six. That's pretty good. That's a win. Let's just take that. God damn. Gift and subs here. Halogenics remix of Shella by Kings of the Rollers featuring Chimpo. Probably my favorite drum and bass song right now. And this is my favorite double to do. This one's a shell on. This one's a shell on. I will never get tired of this double ever. Double those two together for till the day I die. Unglued on the remix of this classic tune. Somebody's talking shit about the ads, so they're about to get hit with a little something. Just get ready to suck on some of this. Try that on for a size. Rusko and Gentleman's Club on this one. Holy shit, this is a tune. Good lord. Woo, I gotta pee so bad. I'm gonna hold it for like a couple more hours. Hey, I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. What's good in the chat right now? How are we feeling? Where's everybody from? Yeah, let's get a show of hands of where you're from. I live in Lafayette, Colorado, but we'll soon be living in Florida in like 2 months. Shit, people dropping social security numbers in here. That's how you know it's real. Good morning, everybody. Happy Tuesday. I just got a mosquito bite in my studio. That's how jungle it's getting in here. That's how you know you're renting the real rude boy jungle. Is when it actually feels like you're in a jungle because you're getting bit by mosquitoes in your studio. Like, the more almond breaks you play, the more mosquitoes will come. Yeah, I'm playing that malaria music right now. Too. I have to go, but I'm gonna play you guys one more song. Did I ever make an original Nutta edit? No, I didn't. Good idea though.
What a beautiful sound it is. Champion sound.
All right, y'all. This has been Happy Fucking Tuesday or whatever we're going to call it. yo, is anyone in New York? Is anyone coming to Izu? I'm playing Izu, and then I'm going to play an after party in the city at a club. And I think I'm going to play all drum and bass during my set. So it's worth checking out. I'm going to play one more song. It's this thing I've been working on. I've been streaming this one. If you've watched my production streams, this is what I've been working on the last week. This one's getting the first play this weekend. Oh shit, what's happening? All right, last song, let's go. Need a cowbell. Hold on though. Hold on. What's happening? What's happening here? That's weird. The tempo seems to be increasing right now. Wonder why that is. Huh. I guess we'll see what happens. We'll be right back. There you have it, folks. I'm going to end it on that one. That was a fun-ass stream. I'm glad you guys all were here. That was sick. Thank you for holding it down. We got some hype train going. Yeah. Tight. Well, I'm not going to play it again. I'm not going to play it again. Because I gotta make everyone not sick of it. I've listened to this thing so many times that I'm like totally sick of it. So I don't want you guys to go through that. I'm glad you guys like it though. I've been sitting on that project for like 5 years. I opened that project for the first time in 5 years, like a week ago. And I've tried so many times to remix that tune. And I think it's finally almost there. Feeling pretty good about it. Anyway, I'm going to go get some brunch with my wife. And then I might be back here later. I might come in here and work on that tune and get the drum and bass part banging a little bit harder. Shouts to those of you who were like holding it down in the chat today. That was super fun. Top Keck, I'm just going to call you Top Keck. Thanks for gifting all the subscriptions. Yeah, y'all are the shit. I'm going to go get an Eggs Benedict. I'm dead serious, too. I saw someone say Eggs Benedict in here, and that's all I've been thinking about this whole time. Topkeck.png. Wait, am I supposed to just say .png? .png? Okay. Anywho. Yeah, I'll see some of you guys at Izu. And then maybe some of you at the after party, which I will be playing probably all drum and bass at. Unless anyone tries to stop me. Even if they do try and stop me, I'll just uppercut them and continue to play drum and bass. And then I think I'm going to another after party after that. So not going to play at it. Just going to go check it out. Test pilot. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Peace out.